Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Baraki here again in space, or not, space engineers, nah, just joking. We're in Dual Universe today. Give you a quick update. Last time you guys saw me on Dual Universe, I had crashed my ship. Excuse me. And I spent a good week and a half building this small beast up, getting all the parts necessary and stuff like that to get here. I am currently on Alioth. Right now. And, yeah. Got the other ship. Dismantled it. Got all the parts. Go ahead and fly. One thing is broken. Hang on. Something is broken. Okay, I think we're set. Whoa. Yep, we're good. So, this is Belta Delta. I was gonna name it Belta Lota 2 off of, like, the Expanse, but eh. Figured I'd, just in case it crashed. Well, I guess now we can head back to Sanctuary. Drop off our new 3D printer, which we've got right there. And this thing actually goes pretty damn fast in the atmosphere. Hopefully, if my artistic skills in this game, building skills in this game get a little bit better, I can actually build a bigger ship. There we go. And get like a territory scanner so I can see what's down there. Maybe earn some bucks. Ooh, we started getting a little bit of there we go. Now we're in space. Started brushing off or bouncing off that atmosphere a little bit. Just need to get our direction to go in the direction that I want. It slips up just a hair. There we are. So, while we're waiting for this, news on the home front. I I think you'll be seeing at least one or two videos a week from me for the next couple of weeks to months. Probably until November, December. End of December, maybe. To the end of the year. I don't know. Schoolwork is getting a little bit hectic, and my full-time job is getting to be a little bit more demanding since one of our stupid cooks decided to go on a little jaunt around the world. No. He went on a freaking month-long bike ride and will be gone for the rest of October to early November. Anyways, so that means I'll be working a little bit more during the day and on the weekends, so I won't have much time for games, which, of course, this is just a hobby for me. It would be cool to make it a full-time job, but eh. It is what it is. Anyways, so since I really want to get at least an associate's degree in IT stuff, I will be focusing on that aspect for a little while. A little bit longer, a little bit more than games, so I can actually pass the two classes I'm in. Plus, trying to get rid of this stupid sinus infection. Fuck me. Anyways, so that is the update on the home front. Seeing fewer videos on my channel. But tomorrow, Friday, October 2nd, or later tonight, I'm not sure. I will be playing Star Wars Squadrons, giving that a little test. I should probably figure out where the flip I'm going. There we go. But yeah, I'll be playing a little bit of Star Wars Squadrons this weekend, and giving that a little test, see how it is. I might port my stream. I'll be streaming it on Twitch because it'll be a lot easier to manage. But I will probably port over my stream to YouTube so you guys can see it. But anyways, back to the game. So Belta Delta here. We got a crap ton of, that's a little bit off, but oh well. I've got a lot of atmospheric hover engines and adjusters on the bottom here, and that medium one there. We've also got it's kind of hard to see because the sun is right there, but I've got two forward-facing space thrusters on the wing, or the engine tips on the sides, right above the medium engines, so I can slow down once I get close enough to a planet. I'm a bit off course. Come on. Turn your fat face over. There we go. But yeah, I got two forward-facing engines and five backwards engines there. And then the large Atmo engine there and two mediums, which gives me enough lift to get out of here. Alright, time to start initiating the flip and burn. There we go. I've never used these, so I don't know how good they are. Alright, once we get to 2.71, we will initiate the burn. And hopefully it's enough speed to slow down. If it's not, I'll do another do a pass around. Yeah, there we go. Do a flyby of the planet and turn around. Or maybe land on the other side. Hopefully it's enough. There we go. Yeah, I think we gotta make it. Just hope we can slow down fast enough before we start hitting the atmosphere. Yeah, that was enough. Now we just glide in, and I will see you in a couple of minutes. Or not. I'll just wait. Tell me what you guys think of this game that so far after almost a month and a half of being in beta. While I look through here. No info. And I'm the only one online. United Federation of Territories. Rambo Alliance. What is the United Federation of there you are? Starfleet. I might actually join one of these guys, because obviously Armco is not going to be going on here for a little bit. Wow, 412. I'll do a little more studying later. What was that, the faction in Mass Effect. It's like the Human Alliance or something like that. Systems Alliance. I wonder if there is a Systems Alliance in here. Not talents. Wow. Specters? Nope. I might actually create the Systems Alliance. Alright, getting close to the atmosphere here. I'll wait until we get back to base. Yeah, I can start seeing clouds. There was a dual universe update yesterday, I think, that either yesterday or today that allowed emotes, and I don't know how to access those. Let's see. General surrogate building tool piloting organization RDMs market. Nope. Avatar. Features. Build mode, precision mode. I don't know. They said there was an update for emotes, but I don't know how to access them. Alright, as soon as we get to 0.5 Gs. Or 50 kilometers.
Epics.
We might actually burn up. Okay, maybe not. Probably find my home. Oh, yeah, not too far. Oh, this might be bad. Oh, thank God. That was close. Some butthole clench in there. Ah, shit. Oh. Okay, here we go. Oh, lordy, no, 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 no. And flipped. How do I always do that? There. Ish. Yay, and we're home. Whoosh. Oh, where to put this? Where to put this? Ooh. Yeah, I could probably fit. Sweet, I'm home. I've got myself a recycler, a 3D printer, chemical factory, metalworks, an assembler, a refiner, and an electronics and a mini assembly line. And pretty good. But if you want to see more, that's all the time I have for today. Stay tuned for Star Wars. And we'll catch you later.